like the other plants better. Now he's alone on the shelf. Even a grand with no uncle or aunt shouldn't spend Christmas Day by himself. Holiday shoppers would stop at the counter and pick out a plant to take home. One at a time, all his friends were adopted till Percy was left all alone. Percy, the puny poinsettia, hanging his bloom in dismay. If they had just kept him wetter, he'd be a houseplant today. Looks like the other plants better. Now he's alone on the shelf. Even a plant with no uncle or aunt shouldn't spend Christmas Day by himself. Then into the shop on the day before Christmas came a poor little girl who was crying. And when she saw Percy, her eyes opened wide, and she said, "Can I please make him mine?" Now Percy, the puny poinsettia, is standing beside Mr. Tree. His leaves, they've never been redder. He's as proud as a houseplant can be. Somebody made him feel better, rescued him off of the shelf. Even a plant with no one.